Dear brethren, greetings to you all. We want Jesus to come back soon for us. We are Adventists because we are waiting for the second advent of Jesus Christ. And he said, and it is written in Matthew 24:14, that when the gospel is preached to the whole world, then he will come back for us. We all want Jesus to come back. The Inter-American Division, the Inter-Oceanic Mexican Union, and its 11 fields or conferences have decided to send a family of missionaries to Thailand in Asia. My family and I have been chosen to be that family of missionaries. We know that the challenges are too big. New culture, new language, new food. So we want to ask you, that you can pray for us so the Holy Spirit can work through us and save many people in Thailand. Thank you very much. God bless you all.